did get a copy of the report itself.
This is Andrew with Express Center Drain, we're at 2020 Denver, doing a video inspection of sewer line. From a two-way, three-inch cast iron cleanout by the garage door in the driveway. We're gonna go in towards the house first. Looks like it's a 4-inch, I mean 3-inch ABS pipe going towards the house. That's as far as we can go, 57 feet out. That's probably where the glass toilet is. So we're gonna go back now. I don't see no issues with the line under the house. Now we're gonna go towards the street. So it looks like it's also a ABS pipe going towards the street. There's some soft blockage or some solids just sitting in the pipe. I turn 12 feet. believe that's where the county cleanout is. So from here on out, it should be cleanout, county responsibility. It's also ABS pipe here. As far as I can go due to quite a bit of churns in the pipe, so I don't see no issues in the homeowner's side or the county side up to this point. We're gonna go back now. That should go down if you flush it, no problems. This will conclude our video inspection.